need to update Yuri.
Yeah, let's go.
Yuri, Vulture and Electro are down. 4 to go.
I saw. Also noticed a rooftop in Times Square exploded. Wouldn't happen to be related, would it?
Nothing gets by you. It was Octavius' staging ground. He's using the villains to pull apart Oscorp. Vulture and Electro were targeting power plants. Scorpion's going after water treatment. Not sure about Rhino yet. Something along the shoreline.
That's good enough to start. I assume you're going after Scorpion?
Yeah. City's already on the brink. If we lose clean water, we might never come back. I'll update you when I make progress.
Sounds like a plan.
Get the clean water going.
About you, kid. You're always getting better.
Gee, thanks, creepy stalker guy.
You can call me Taskmaster.
Because you keep leaving me tasks? That's kind of on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries committing crimes across the city.
These mercenaries wouldn't happen to be your mercenaries, would they?
No. All I know is they're getting paid well for their work. Unless you stop them, that is.
What's in it for you?
I get to watch and learn.
Yeah, that's cool. Bit weird, but that's cool.
There's the reservoir, but no sign of Scorpion. Better take a closer look. Now, if I was a mercenary dressed like a scorpion, where would I be?
Behind you! Me, I'd end it now. But Octavius is paying, and he wants to torture you. Which I respect.
Damn it! What did he inject me with?
Venom? I think PD. I think you got venomed. Or poisoned. Whatever the ones scorpions have.
Whoa. What the... Is that... a sea of poison? Can't be. This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground. And analyze whatever he injected me with. Okay. Should be safe for a minute. Need to analyze the neurotoxin. So it's I can crazy. Create an antidote.
Imagine if the place actually flooded like that.
Scorpions made some upgrades.
Right. Oh, Bob, your uncle.
Hallucinogenic neurotoxin. My brain will create nightmares that my body thinks are real. I have to create the antidote fast. First, I need a natural steroid. Extract from an Eclipta alba plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season. There's the greenhouse! Eclipta alba should be inside the greenhouse. There it is.
Oh, I'm glad they got some of this stuff in here.
It can be both.
Doc?
What? What the hell?
It's just the hallucinations intensifying. You can get through this.
Doc? You sound...
Like I did before the neural interface affected my mind? My obsessions were always there. But the interface allowed me to fully embrace them.
I have to fix this. Fix you! Somehow!
How am I stuck?
Always trying to shoulder the responsibility, even when there's no hope. I can't tell you how many times unfettered optimism has kept me going when things look bleak. I'll miss me.
There's the Eclipta alba.
What the hell is happening?
I need to find the time, but I need an antitoxin to mix a permanent antidote.
Go for the next
one. Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast.
Holy, what the hell?
Deadly scorpion tails. Love
that is terrifying.
How you feeling, Spider? Rocky, just fine.
Scorpion? How'd you get this number?
Always asking the most interesting questions. It's not how am I calling you, it's am I calling you? Maybe I'm just the feeble screams of your dying brain.
Real or no, when I cure this poison, I'm coming for you, Mac.
Big talk from the little bug. Have fun chasing pink elephants.
There's the research station. That atropine's right there.
Don't do it, no! Not another hallucination!
Atropine's gone.
You're so close, Petey.
Well, not again.
You're too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
Ah, but it is me. The me polite society. Parts of myself I suppress. You helped me break those chains.
Ah! Into the unknown.
Stop running from me! Let me try!
I want nothing from you!
What? Why would my camera not move?
You're a failure at life, love, career. You bring nothing but pain!
No, stop! I'm not giving up on you! Please, just talk to me. I can help you.
I'm stuck.
So you can treat me like all the rest, containing me, suffocating me? No.
I got stuck there. What the hell? Okay, there we go.
I had such high hopes for you, Peter. Such lofty ambitions. You could have been a great scientist, but you
being a contender, Pete.
Always scattered, always late.
There it is, the atropine. Got the atropine. Now I just need to mix up the antidote. Looks like I'm headed back to the lab.
Still with us.
Nearly
what's gonna happen next?
Oh, Webb, don't worry. Plenty of surprises left for you. We'll be seeing each other again real soon.
Count on it.
Holy shizzles!
Made it. Somehow. But I'm running out of time. I need to mix the antidote.
Oh, we're gonna collapse again, are we?
Finally, the
Nailed it.
I think not. You're in my domain now. You're just like Osborne, trying to steal my genius. Everything that happens now is you.
Lord, I forgot about you.
Scorpion, are you even real?
Oh.
I'll show you.
But we're just moving on.
Thought I forgot about you.
Scorpion, are you even real?
Hold still, I'll show you.
That gave me an opening. Another hallucination. At least he had an imaginary glass jaw. Now I know you're the poison trying to distract me. Bring it on. Just trying to hit him isn't working. One down. Can't let him get. I need to get his guard down before I can hit him.
Got him. Circus, Speedy.
Nice. A few more left.
The world would be better off without you.
Another one down.
Got him.
More.
This is the last one out. Oh, Jucha.
Some hero. Everyone.
We'll finish her on him.
Oh, That's the last
one. Oh, look at that. Was pretty
cool. I can barely stand up. There's the equipment I need. Finally. I think I did it.
A minion.
Where'd my suit go? I think I took decontamination a little too far. I'd better put some clothes on. Much better. Let's just go ahead and forget that ever happened.
Let's go kick the scorpion's ass.
Head's still foggy. Need to work the last of the poison out of my system before I tackle the other villains. Good time to go on patrol.
Look up how many missions we got left.
We have a possible kidnapping. Backup needed in the meatpacking district. Over.
Got an algorithm in the suit that can extrapolate where the kidnappers might have gone. MJ, hey, you mind if I toss a kind of thorny ethical question at you? When is it okay to give up on a friend?
Oh, wow, Pete. Thinking of Otto?
That obvious, huh?
Yeah, understandable, though. Man, the high-minded, generous part of me wants to say never. Being a true friend means being there, even when people lose their way. But with what Otto's done... I just don't know, Pete.
Oops, sorry.
I guess you have to decide if the Otto Octavius you knew is still in there or not. Maybe if he was ever even...
Oh, we cut her off. Oops.
That's it! Gloves are off! Take this!
Oi. Oh my god, that was a very confusing finish. Alright. Next mission, please!
Gotta stop this before they kill some. Hey, MJ. Sorry to keep bugging you with this. Is it ever okay to give up on a friend?
Oh, wow, Pete. Thinking of Otto?
That obvious, huh?
Yeah, understandable. MJ. I guess you have to decide if the Otto Octavius you knew is still in there or not. Maybe if he was ever even in there at all.
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, MJ. I gotta process some stuff, I think.
Call me anytime, Pete. I'm here for you.
Okay. I need to get after Scorpion, but I haven't seen Aunt May face to face since the fire. Think I can afford a quick pit stop at Feast.
Oh, Jesus. We launched. Alrighty, let's go talk to...
Right over here. Until Miles gets back, the best thing we can do is keep everyone fed. Oh, Peter, it is so good to see you. How are you? Healthy?
I'm good. How are you holding up, May?
Good, but busy. Oh, let me go.
Oh, there.
I'm okay.
Didn't you tell me something once about accepting that I'm human just like everyone else?
You and Ben. Masters at turning my own words against me. I am fine, Peter. Just a little rundown.
Where's Miles? Could he help out?
Oh, he is. He's off picking up medical supplies from the relief center. It's amazing how quickly we go through antibiotics.
Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker pride.
Come on, Miles, answer. Don't make me worry about you and May.
What is Miles getting up to?
Quiet, quiet. So much for a milk run.
That's cool. We can play as Miles.
Even do this.
Getting.
Exploding bulldozer went through here. I can't turn back.
beast needs those antibiotics.
You hear the sound his head made when the big guy hit him?
Need to distract him. Hacking app should work.
I can bug on range.
Better hurry.
All because he made one stupid crack about the guy's suit.
Go.
Medical containers in that tent. Maybe this will be easy.
Both of them are.
You didn't hear shit. Yo, you hear the guns, cock? What the?
Medical containers in that tent. Maybe this will be easy.
Not messing around.
Both of them are. Glad they're on our side.
You two, get over here.
Gauze, iodine, but no antibiotics. Need to keep looking.
Up right now. Just give us the locations and schedules.
More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
I don't have that information.
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out?
Whoa! Why'd that guy turn around? God damn.
More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
Oh my god, we trapped ourselves. Oh, Miles. I guess we hacked the left side.
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborne. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
A lot of drama. As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't care.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. Come on, let's keep digging through it.
Another supply tent. Crossing fingers. A couple trauma kits. No antibiotics. Gotta be somewhere. Gotta avoid that sniper.
I'm not Miles! Giving me anxiety there, man.
More supplies. Oh, come on, Crate, be the one. Amoxicillin. Perfect.
Holy crap, Buckle.
This is a very large man.
I'm trying
to. I found the exploding bulldozer.
Supply routes and schedules. Now! Just cut out!
Gentlemen, I apologize. My associate is inelegant. He doesn't understand the fine art of persuasion.
Stop!
Did not need to see that.
Don't Miles go. No, my. Oh,
what was that?
Check it. Now.
Don't think he saw me. Time to get out of here.
Whoever is here, come out! I have not time for this.
That tunnel.
We are having fun with lights now? I will have fun with your face. Come out! And I promise not to crush you!
Please don't see me! Please don't see me!
Where are you?
Where do I go?
Thank you.
I'm so confused. A baby move over here or something? Oh. Duh. God.
Fort.
I do not need this.
Go.
Oh my god, that is terrifying.
Maybe if I get up there, I'll be safe.
When I find you, I can crush you!
That container. Yeah. That's my exit.
You shall not hide.
I think I'll try another way.
Well, this is a stalemate. Can I make it over there without him seeing me? Okay. Now he's staring right at me.
Need to get him to clear the opening.
Okay.
I grow tired of this.
Alrighty. Let's go, let's go, let's go, Miles.
Go, go.
Oh no. Oh, I thought he was just gonna throw it.
It is Taste of Goose! I hate Taste of Goose!
Okay, so let me know I have these.
Just give us the wallet! Give it us, man! Help!
Hey, leave him alone!
Uh-oh. And they got an exit!
Big mistake, kid.
You can't just push people around like that.
Or what? Like this?
Haha, kid's got guts.
Hip squared.
Miles got this, fam.
Not gonna be saying anything in a second.
Oh, damn, he got him.
Whoa.
You want a taste?
Nah, I'm good, kid.
You want a taste? I gotta work on my fight banner.
Miles? Hey, I've been trying to reach you. You okay?
Hey, so, don't freak out, but, I gotta fill you in on some stuff.
Righty.
Incredible work, Miles. Stick close to Feast. If the convicts get desperate, they may try to raid the shelter.
Way ahead of you. Anything else happens here, I'll let you know.
Great. Thanks, Miles. Yuri, figured out Rhino's deal. He's attacking Oscorp's relief centers.
Think I know which one he's hitting next. Reports of a possible earthquake and or demolition derby at the Harlem Center.
Sounds like our boy. Headed there now.
You holding up okay?
Good.
But hanging in there.
We'll get through this. Keep the faith.
Dirty burp. Hey, MJ, what's up? You okay?
I'm fine. Combing through Oscorp records. Hey, this is random, but you remember that trip we took to Staten Island with Harry?
To find the best pizza in the city? Yeah. 10-hour odyssey for burnt toast with cold American cheese. How could I forget?
Something about all these old Oscorp files made that day pop into my head. Harry was so excited about riding the ferry. Just made me think about how much simpler things were back then. No jobs, no supervillains. We could throw away a whole day looking for bad pizza just cuz. Now it feels like if we take a nap, the world will fall apart.
Yeah. This adult thing is rough. But I guess the work we do means today's kids can have their own Staten Island adventures. In safety. Kind of a circle of life thing.
Circle of bad pizza. Yeah, you're right. That's a good way to look at it. Thanks, Pete.
Good guy, Pete.
An update on your
at the docks.
Kilo starting patrol now. Eyes out for Spider-Man.
Pick on someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Polk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? Thought you were a loner.
Beans and eggs, Polk. All of night means beans and eggs.
Particular means
freedom, true freedom. No more shoot, no more rhino.
I always liked the suit. So distinct.
Be thankful for. Without suit, I make less trouble for you.
What about our stimulating battleside cat?
You are funny, Maliki. I am almost sorry to destroy your tiny.
Punch him!
Look out, Rhino! Poach!
Got him! Let's go!
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Oh. What the hell?
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job! Let's finish this!
Oh, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Gun. That is exactly what I would have done.
Like an old married couple, you two.
There's that one. You.
Are you blind?
Hey, hit me.
You guys in Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the wee murdered twat who used his corpse for a blanket?
Yes. Dargan, please, you embarrass yourself.
There he is. still be in there. He is. Whoa.
Get him, you idiot! Get him! Come now, help him, Devin Johnson! I will transform myself!
Scorpion dead? I think Scorpion's actually dead.
Stop now, you know. I won't tell anybody.
And leave your skull uncrushed? There is fun in that!
Done. For Fist of Fury.
Come here, folks!
Ready?
My jaw's already absorbed that.
Got him in the jaw.
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Didn't I hear you took a poetry
yes,
class in the raft?
Freak
like
show.
A therapy thing?
Uh oh, they're gonna go each other. I think they're actually gonna die in there, no oxygen. Alrighty.
Yuri, that's four down.
That's not our problem.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's Breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. Leave Devil's Breath to me. One of my best people is on it.
Ready. Let's go to the next place.
Pete, hey. I've been through the city, state, and federal databases. If this Devil's Breath lab does exist, it's off the books. The only other place I can think to look is in Norman's personal files.
I've already been through his office computer. Are you thinking his penthouse? That building's full of Sable's men. If they spot me, other residents could get hurt in a firefight.
I know, but I might be able to get in undetected. I can sneak in, find the lab's location, and get out. If anything goes wrong, I'll call you for backup.
Okay. It's risky, but we need that location. Wait for me to get nearby, then make your move.
I'll be ready.
I feel like it's when something goes wrong. Come on, MJ. Ready.
Alarmist. Paranoid. Conspiracy theorist.
All ready.
Okay, MJ.
Let's see what happens
away.
Here.
Let me know if you get into trouble.
Thanks, Pete. Wish me luck. Okay. Norman's penthouse is on the top floor, but the elevator's on lockdown. Need to get into the security room to unlock it.
Mayor Osborne really lives here?
There's the security room. But that guard will see me if I go in. Residents are pretty upset. Maybe I can rile them up to create a distraction.
That was a riot.
Left my stupid inhaler upstairs.
I heard they'll let you up if you claim special circumstances. The health emergency might do it.
Really? Come on, let's go talk to security. Hey, let us back upstairs.
Yeah, let us back upstairs.
We got a medical emergency here. Oh man, I can't breathe. Let me back upstairs.
Every second we stay down here, we risk catching that plague.
Definitely stay away from the receptionist. Been coughing up a storm.
What?
Why isn't Osborne down here? This sort of thing never happens to him.
The mayor and his friends are exempt. Security let one of his biggest donors back upstairs right away.
I knew it. It's all one big boys club. Come on.
That should do it.
Come on.
Jerry, get out here. We got a situation.
Security room's open. Just need to get to the door without being seen.
Everyone, please stay calm. Sable International has nearly finished their sweep.
That's what you said an hour ago. I know this is...
Hello.
Oh, we got a stun gun?
I know a few Sable agents who would love to meet you.
Swear your way out of here. We're in charge now. Okay, okay, I'm gone.
Oh my god, that is so
I
good.
I like this thing. Gotta turn him around. Good boy. I'm sure Sable offers elevator controls in the security room.
Got him too. Let's go.
Mary Jane Watson? Super spy. Time to unlock that elevator.
Yeah, there is.
That did it. Norman's clearing out, and the elevator's unlocked. Time to head upstairs.
I was waiting for us to get grabbed then.
Penthouse elevator. This is it.
Control, stat.
Norman and Sable, right on cue. Stupid, useless.
How does no one see us? With that grunt that she did.
Norman's guards have all cleared out. If he's hiding something up here, I'm gonna find it.
Warning. Fire doors engaged. Automated self-diagnostic commencing. Please remain calm.
Doors are locked till the system check finishes.
Ah, there we go. What's that?
What is this thing? Schematics for a prototype combat mask. Looks like it can reveal structural weaknesses. Whoa, this mask is incredible.
That's pretty cool.
Is it showing a door hidden in that wall? I wonder where it leads. Norman bids his son farewell. This must be from one secret keypad behind the family portrait. Norman must like spy movies. I need to find the code for that keypad.
Yeah, let's find the code. Let's see.
Blueprint for the apartment. Tons of empty space right behind the wall with the family portrait.
MJ, Sable presence downstairs just ballooned. I think Norman's being moved. Worried they might spot me.
I might have had something to do with that. Keep your distance. I should be okay for now. Scientific journals debating the Spider-Man problem. So weird there's a whole cottage industry focused on explaining Pete's powers. Weirder still that Norman is such an active part of it.
Oh, what's this?
Work order for a keypad lock. Looks like he used Harry's last day as the code. That must be the day Harry left for Europe.
Self-diagnostic complete. No faults found. Fire doors disengaged.
Does she not know when Harry left for Europe? I thought they're all friends.
Norman could be back any minute. Need to find that keypad code. Norman locked up Harry's room. Wants it untouched for when Harry returns from Europe. But where did he put the key?
Hey, Dad. On my way to Dr. Michael's for one last shot before the big trip. Hey, if you're gonna meet me there, could you grab my journal from my room? I just wanted to record some thoughts on the big bon voyage day. anyway. Listen, I know I don't say this enough, but thank you, Dad.
Yeah, this is huge.
Haven't heard Harry's voice in so long. He sounds so tired. Let's hope that journal is still here. Gotta check his room.
There it is. Yo, is that his mom?
Harry's room. But it's locked. I wonder where Norman keeps the key. I used to be so jealous of Harry's family. They were so happy. At least compared to me and my dad. But when Emily got sick, oh man, look at us. We used to be so carefree. I miss those days. Norman and Otto. Wow. They look like they used to be so close.
So we found, we just gotta find the key to get into the...
Harry's mom, Emily. We used to make fun of him for calling her the prettiest mom. It feels like there's something attached to the back of the frame.
Oh, yeah. Ding, ding, ding.
Score. This must be the key for Harry's room.
Let's check out Harry's room.
What? This can't be for Harry, can it?
What?
Harry's journal. His last entry is marked July 18. That must be the code to that room.
What?
I am saying we should not rush off without a plan.
We? You are staying here. The antiserum is ready, and I'm going to supervise production.
You will be completely vulnerable without me.
I seem to be completely vulnerable with you. I'm going alone. End of discussion.
Keep Team 2 on standby. I'm getting some air.
Are we gonna sneak past everyone?
Pete, Norman's cure is ready. He's headed to the lab it's at now. Can you follow?
Not without alerting him. Somebody spiked Sable's coffee today. Her men are set on double secret probation alert.
Okay, then stay ready. I've almost got the location.
Yeah, we just stabbed this guy. I didn't we could zap. Got it. Let's go.
Okay. July 18. Bingo.
Holy crap, okay. Just
gotta find the location of the Devil's Breath Lab. Something in this room must be useful. What are these things? Prototype hand grenades?
Oh god, they're the goblin nades.
Norman's got a real mad scientist thing going on. Wow. Norman wins the fancy map con. Sable troop. Huh. Looks like Norman's tracking Dr. Michael's movements. Creep fest. Kinda makes sense. I bet I can find the Devil's Breath Lab with this. It must be an Oscorp property with a ton of Sable protection, frequented by Dr. Michaels. Dr. Michaels went to... Don't think I've chosen the right category. Where do these three categories... Oscorp building, but no Michaels or Sable. Commercial... Wow. Oscorp's going... No.
Oh.
A record... Oscorp's going... Bravo. And this good old elf. Devil's Breath Lab must have a... Doctor's... No movement for... Dr. Michaels leads the Devil's Breath team. None of these patrols cross Dr. Michaels. Nope. That's just... None of these patrols... Nice. Got some overlap with Dr. Michaels' path.
So we got that one?
No. No. A records facility could be perfect. GR27.
There we go.
That's the code name for Devil's Breath.
I was so confused on
where this is. It. 10th and Cathedral. Isn't that... I knew it. 10th and Cathedral, Oscorp's records department. Perfect place to hide a secret biotech facility. GR27 Martin Lee incident. What is this?
And we are rolling. I will be right next door. Just relax and let the medicine do its work.
You say it to him when he was young as.
Help!
was just a consultation.
The boy seemed ready.
I'm going in there.
No, you can't. It's too late.
Make it stop!
Norman and Otto, they started all of this. They created Lee. I have to get this. What?
No! You dumbass.
Who's there?
Oh, no. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Damn it.
We have a breach. High alert.
Damn. No, thank you. I would rather I got caught.
Pete, I've got the lab location. And a lot more. How far away are you?
Two avenues over. Say the word and I'm there.
Great. Keep the motor running.
Continuing sector sweep.
Wait, can we get to the balcony this way? Nope. Can we just open that door? Thought we had it. Just love zapping these guys, man. I'll take these guys just for fun.
Need to clear that balcony.
Ready? Whoa! Oh.
Pete, you here?
Turn it off, Lex, now. Okay?
We'll be in a few seconds. Northwest corner. Hey, you ready?
Wait, wait, hold on.
It's too late. You're up.
Oh, damn.
You are crazy.
You're amazing.
It's all so much to take in. Harry sick, Norman and Lee, and Dr. Octavius?
I know.
This is all my fault.
No, not this song again. You are not alone anymore, Pete. Let Miles and me look after Feast. You find Norman. You find the cure.
Thanks, partner.
Is that Loki gonna be the spider that transforms Miles?